see, I'm just going now, the bone narrow now, yeah?
Yep.
Whatever it is. So now the fish is sitting. So basically all you have to do with it is just, with your knife, just go along the bone narrow that it is in here, yeah? Not too deep, but just enough so you make a line where you are checking the spiral bone, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So you just go like that. Yeah. Then you can check with your fingers where it is, all of it, you see?
Video.
Yeah.
Why?
So, see, it's all basically that you do. Oh, this is gonna be lovely because it's nice and flaky as well. Okay, you see, so.
So now you go down the second side, but still the same as the first, not
yep,
too deep?
Yep. So basically the same thing. So you are going on the spiral bone, on the bone arrow, just as the same. So you put your finger, run your finger through it, you can see where the bone is.
Feel it straight down.
Yeah, so basically, always not applying a lot of pressure on your knife, just checking where your bone arrow is till you make the place where to go. That's it.
So what do you do when you get once you get to the tail?
Now, you just chop the tail off. So now, this is the part that I told you. With your fingers only, you go around the bone. So because it's a fish, as you can see, look how it opens up. So only with your, you actually can open it with your fingers. Good.
Because it's so soft.
Yeah. And it's very flaky, so you've got to be careful not to break it as well. And down the middle of the way, it stops at a certain point, so then you've got to get the knife out again.
Just to finish it off through the bottom.
Just to finish it off. And there is the fillet for you. You are. Voila. Okay. So we'll just put that in there for the moment. And start off with the second one. It's absolutely the same story. Yeah. There you are. So you go halfway, yeah? Halfway up. So like that, you lose no fish as well. Basically, you're really getting everything down to the bone.
Yeah.
Okay. Voila.